Hello, my name is Kylie, and welcome to Improper and Mixed Fractions. Did you know that fractions come in different forms? In this video, you will learn the difference between proper, improper, and mixed fractions. You will also learn how to change fractions from improper to mixed and vice versa. Wow, that sounds confusing, but I'll break it down for you. Let's go. You have already seen fractions in their proper form. The numerator, or the top number, is the less than, and the denominator, or the bottom number. Here are some proper fractions. How do you know? The numerator is less than the denominator. Sometimes you will come across fractions like these. Did you notice that the numerators are greater than or equal to the denominators? Whenever the numerator is greater than or equal to the denominator, we call that an improper fraction. Mixed fractions are a combination of whole numbers and fractions. That's why they're given the title mixed. Here are some examples of mixed fractions. Sometimes you will need to work with improper fractions. Other times you'll need to solve problems with mixed fractions. This is why it's important to know how to change fractions from improper fractions to mixed and vice versa. Let's look how to do just that. Here is an improper fraction. What does this fraction really mean? 3/2 is 3/2. The halves, that is, the 2 in the denominator, tells you that one whole of something, let's say it's a circle like this, is cut into halves. Or two pieces. We know it's two pieces because the denominator tells us so. Now, looking at the denominator, the 3/2 tell us we need to color in 1/2, the second half. We can't color in 3 parts because there are only 2 parts in this circle. So let's create another circle like so and color in the third piece. So that's 1, 2, 3/2. We needed another circle because 3/2 is more than one whole circle. 1/2 + 1/2 = 2/2, which is equal to 1. 2/2 equals a whole. A whole circle plus 1 more half over here. If we look at the picture we've created, we also see that we have 1 whole circle and 1/2 left over. Interesting. 1 whole and 1/2, we just created a mixed fraction, 1 and 1/2. This mixed fraction represents the same value as the improper fraction, 3/2, or 3/2. Okay, I'll let you know on a little trick that makes changing numbers to improper fractions without drawing a picture really easy. Are you ready to learn? Okay, this trick is to multiply the denominator by the whole number and then add the numerator and you place that answer over the original denominator. So 1.5 is the same as 3/2, or 3/2. Do you get it? Multiply the denominator 2 times 1, the big number, is 2. And then 2 plus 1 plus the numerator is 3, so 3/2. Good job! You've now learned to change improper fractions to mixed numbers, and a very simple way to change mixed numbers to improper fractions. Pretty cool, right? Why don't you go properly mix things up by playing our fun online fractions games and quizzes? And remember to always be clever. Hey, hey.